Hey guys, Rory here, the Guitar Ninja, and in this video we've got a couple of you, I cannot speak because I'm too excited. This week I've got quite a few things going on, and that is bright in my eyes. Oh, that's better, I can see now. Okay, so first thing is, I have been given a box of guitar-related freebies, which I don't even know what's in here. Also, in this video, there's gonna be some exciting behind the scenes footage for an up and coming music video I'm doing. So, yeah, exciting. Let's have a look at what the freebies are. Woohoo! Oh, and first freebie was a left-handed, says Gibson. I don't think it is. I think that was playing around. Yeah, but either way, free left-handed guitar. Can't complain at that. Obviously, I'll test it work, see if I can do it up. Oh, this is just a bag of many jack leads.
Ooh, small leads.
Oh god, a world of power adapters. More jack leads. We have, a clip-on music light. Is it? Oh, still got batteries. Woo! The smallest aux lead ever. Kettle lead, always good. Oh wow, guitar polish cloths, can never have too many of those. Tremolo arms. Oh, this is more official Fender stuff. Oh, I wonder if this was meant to be with one of the other Fender guitars. Another Fender jack lead, and even a Fender guitar stand. So there's all those jack leads, that's quite a few there. Ooh. A pot of screws and different locking tuners and washers. You can never have too many spare locking tuners. That's awesome. And we've got left-handed guitar, complete method. Bass guitar, Guns N' Roses, Nirvana, Black Sabbath, Bob Marley, Rolling Stones. What is that? Anyone know? Leave it in the comments if you know what that is. I have no idea. Ed Shred. Vox? Classic wah pedal? Guitar. Amp. Always good to have that marked out. And even a little connector lead for the pedal board. I guess that's what the power block in there is for, is in this wire as well. That's just awesome. What other goodies? We have dynamic microphone kit. Yeah, full. And then some microphone clips as well. Oh. Ooh. Look at that. I don't know much about this mic. I would have to do some research. Anyone know what yoga mics are like? Bass strings, custom set. 40s to 100s, fairly standard. Korg tuners. Like myself, Korg tuners, always do. Another tuner. Tuner, I can speak. 1, 2, 3, 4 guitar straps. With the locking strap pins on one of them. At least a couple of Fenders, Bob Marley. Eagle Mountain, a digital caliper, really handy. I suppose trying to work out what string gauge somebody's got on a guitar that they've thrown at me could be handy. We got another pedal, a Boss Super Overdrive. This guy looked after his stuff. Everything is in boxes with packaging. You could tell he was a musician. Oh. Guitar polish, Dunlop 65, always handy. We've got two decent guitar stands. And now we're fishing at the bottom of the bowl. What's this? Electromagnetic frequency detector. Ah! Oh, a microphone pick holder. I have lost my one. So that is a win. That is a big win. Metal thumb picks? strings, lots of strings, CD of skills, Iron Maiden plectrums, oh, and fuses apparently, some steel package strap pins, adapters, jack leads, string winders, a Fender specific pickup switch top bit. Pickup switch tip. Ooh, harmonica. Hopefully this has been edited to look good. This has been the unboxing. I had to change the lighting there a couple of times, so I have no idea if this seems consistent. But let's jump into the exciting bit, which is getting myself ready for the video shoot. The Ninja guitar, stun guitar is now done and ready. I've just got to practice the solo. Now the house is a complete mess, but there's a reason why. Just getting ready for filming. Let's show you. So first of all, we have the smoke grenades, the ninja costume, some tripods. That's all stuff that I'm selling. That's the new box of bits I got. The guitar stand and chairs all for club. So loads going on there. Then we have GoPro charging, other camera gear, battery charging, more batteries charging, so yeah, bomb site. So I'm just practicing the solo ready for the video shoot because it is a tricky one, so here's some teasers. Okay, so that's all the teasers you are getting for this video. Obviously the main video is being shot tomorrow. I've got to get a bit more practice in because there are some pretty technical sections in this song. So I'm gonna get that practice in now, get the video shot tomorrow, and I don't know how long it's gonna take the video shot for it to all be ready, but hopefully not too long. Today is the big filming day. You're not gonna see much in this video because I'm not giving you that many spoilers, but you'll see some things. And I'm just in my phone, which means I have no control over the exposure and stuff, really. I've never seen a ninja with a backpack. A blue backpack. Hey. Hey.
In the video.
Walking up a hill with plenty of people watching you, dressed as a ninja with a guitar. You know, you've got to be in a serious mood for that to work, right? Mr. Cameraman!
Hi. Oh, it's pretty!
I'm in the mountains! I might like mountains. In the mountains!
Up, see over there.
There they are, they're on their way up, made it most of the way, peak is just over that bit. What a view, look at this. Hopefully that rain stays light enough that filming's okay. Fingers crossed. That's not very crossed, is it? So, we've just done a load of filming. I'd put up two of the smoke grenades, one big one and one small one. The big one was actually a dud, which is a shame. I'm definitely going back to the company on that one because they're not cheap. The smaller one then worked, but with the wind and the drone and only having one take, we got something, but it's not amazing. So So I'm heading down now by myself, leaving the others up there to go and grab the rest of the smoke grenades and a couple of other things. So yeah, looking forward to all of that lot. Ollie unfortunately has twisted his ankle though, and it feels really weird going down off of the hill and leaving him up there, but we're going to use him for some other scenes as we work him down. So at least him and Duncan are up there together, fairly safe. Right, time to trudge on. I'm looking at the floor mostly because I don't want to copy what Ollie did. And it's up there that I've been playing guitar.
Crazy, right?
I don't know if the video is picking up the rainbow there, but I've just ran down and back up the hill. I'm absolutely shattered. Ollie's now got some ibuprofen and a bandage and he's in a safe place. And we're gonna pick him up on the way back down. The rainbow's moved. That's awesome. I can literally see the end right there. It's right near me. Anyway, this might not be picking up that rainbow that well, but there's a lot of filming to do. I went and checked and it looks like the other big smoke grenades are also duds, so definitely going back to the company. All three of those that I had to sign away before don't work. But got all of the other ones with me up here, so we've got like six more to play with, so it should work. The weather has been a bit of a pain. We've got some footage. It's not as on point as we were hoping for, but I'm still really interested to see how the final product comes out. Yeah, had a shot with the drone and the smoke and a few other bits, but it's time to start heading down. And also I really want to go get some food. I am hungry. So yesterday went to Snowdonia and managed to film some scenes with some drones, some smoke. There was quite a few issues actually, heavy winds, bits of rain, struggling to get a few things. And unfortunately one of the crew members managed to roll his ankle and pop it, potential fracture and definite ligament damage. Not a great day, especially knowing it was the start at 3 a.m. and then I had to get back in time for clubs. The traffic with the getting off the mountain with a damaged ankle meant I was just a couple of minutes late. Luckily, girlfriend swooped in to make life so much better. And today, we're on a fresh day. I've managed to get the tire sorted on the van, so that one's done. And it's now just time to carry on with the cladding on the workshop. Okay, so it is now the end of the week and it's time to do a proper vlog update. Now, I have had my brain frazzled the last couple of days trying to keep on top of everything, so I'm not sure what I've got footage for or not. But let me take you through what's happened since going to the mountains. We have some fairly cool footage and some photos. I'll give you a sneak. Here's a photo that I edited very quickly, very badly, but I still think looks kind of cool. And on top of getting that photo done, the majority of what else has happened since the vlog is the workshop. The workshop I have made massive amounts of progress on. I'm actually really proud of this. So I will show you how that's going. And that will be a wrap up of this week's vlog. But again, not bad to get this much done with everything else going on. So I don't know where I finished it, but both doors are now done and hung. The cladding is now in place, ready to be painted. And inside I've even stepped up as well. So it doesn't like that light, but I have blinds now. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay, so this seems to be the best I could do with the lighting, unfortunately, right now. I've just opened the blinds and that's about it. But in that corner there, I've actually managed to get some shelving up and managed to get things sorted. And then I've got the workbenches cleared. So it is getting close to being a guitar workshop now. In fact, I'm resting the camera on some shelves I set up as well today. So it's kind of good. It's getting in there. It is getting in there. I cannot, for the life of me, remember what has happened this week, apart from going to the mountains and getting this shed done. I'm sure there are some things in this blog from before that, but I hope you guys have enjoyed this catch up. I'm really excited with the things that are coming, so please consider subscribing, give us that thumbs up, leave a comment. I reply to everybody that leaves something I can reply to, and check out the Guitar Ninja Academy. I will catch you in a new video next week. Bye!